Hi, I'm Rich Caputi. This is my wife, Gina.
Hello.
We're standing here in our kitchen tonight, but lately we've been in another kitchen. Gina and I have been volunteering at the Inn. The Inn is a network of soup kitchens across Long Island. Specifically, the Mary Brennan Inn in Hempstead is where Gina and I have been working. Gina, what was that like for you?
It was a really moving experience for me. It's hard to believe that hunger exists on Long Island. The food that we take for granted every day is not available to some people. It's mind-blowing to me. And the faces of the people, it was so moving. It was a very emotional experience for me.
And what I would like to talk to you about today is sponsoring a meal. The website is appearing right below me right now, and I'd like you to contribute any way you can, at any level you can. There's a menu that you can select from, just all the way from sponsoring a meal all the way down to as little as you're comfortable with giving. We can make a difference. We can make a difference to people that are our brothers and our sisters and our mothers and our fathers and live right here on Long Island alongside us. Please, don't miss this opportunity to make a difference. Thank you.